It was also here that we used to play daredevil games. We would go up to the old brewery factory at the top of a huge hill, and at night the brewery's big wooden barrels would be left outside. We would prise open the lids and go inside these barrels. We would then lie in the barrel, and the barrel would be placed on its side, and then from the top of the hill where the brewery was situated, we would be pushed well inside the barrel down the hill until we hit the bottom of the road. This was a huge hill, real steep. Sometimes the barrel would just thump to a halt at the bottom, hitting a wall, or sometimes it would smash against a lamppost, bursting into pieces. It was, of course, dangerous, but what a thrill. While you were inside the barrel, you were rolling around. You could feel every stone it went over. And if your barrel smashed at the end of the journey, then this was fantastic. How to make your own fun with a hint of fear and danger thrown in. Sometimes your barrel would perhaps go off to the right or to the left and seem to roll to the side and end up rolling on and down into the street. It seemed you were in a thing for ages. When you got out, if your barrel was intact, it was murder rolling your barrel back up this huge hill so that you or someone else could get another go. Again, amazingly, hardly any accidents ever happened. This was our fun. We would play this at least twice a week. Sometimes there would be about 20 of us all playing this, so you can picture the number of barrels we must have wiped out. If the police were not around, and even when they did come, they would just clip you around the ear and send you home.